So I find it comical that after the last with Roy Michael Barry Davis Inventor and his son Roy Leahy, that people may know, subscribe please, let's go viral, that I basically done his job that I was supposed to do, his responsibility. But like he said in text messages that he sent me that I will be putting up, he's saying that, saying that it's my own fault for helping my family. Ended up in a hospital. Sure, that's okay. That's okay when his partner was threatening my mother and he was threatening me to blackmail me for blackmail me to give me money years ago to get rid of maintenance. So that's okay. Sure, he never crossed the line. Banging down our door when we were small, when he was drunk asking to see his kids. Coming in and out of our lives, trying to make a fool out of my mother. That's okay. He never crossed the line at all. We got numerous operations from the age of 2 up to 18. Sure, he's never involved. I'm going to keep going. I'll put up all my screenshots, all my messages, and you know what? He can do whatever he wants. I don't really care. Thank you very much.